We just knocked out a Brontosaurus, the biggest dinosaur on this game.
No, that's a T-Rex.
T-Rex isn't bigger than a Bronto.
Certainly stronger.
Yeah, it is defo stronger.
Jurassic Park.
We're doing, we're making a Jurassic Park. That was just a quick update.
We got over. So,
we've done this. Might as well just start the art video, might we? Okay, come on then. So I'll see you when we start in the arc video. Oh. Hello, welcome to the arc video.
Wow.
Hope you enjoyed it.
This is interesting. Like you said, look. Jurassic Park. Dun, 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 dun. I'm about to get one of the biggest dinosaurs in the game.
I'm going to get some music and play the Jurassic Park music. Dun, na, 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 dun, 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 dun.
We need that on. Put that on. Pop it. Let's put that in, that in, that in. That in, that in, that in, that in. That in, that in. That in, that in, that in, that in, that in, that in. I'm keeping the arrows because he might wake up. We used trunk arrows, guys.
Cue the music.
That's not the Jurassic Park music.
Yeah, it is. Come on.
Because it's now got it.
The most popular version then. This is a piano. Come on.
That they'll capture the imagination of the entire planet. The most phenomenal discovery.
I want to watch that now. Jurassic Park.
Come on. Retained it, Tom.
Look, he's not got it, but... We had him out for ages. Let's have a look for the saddle. Bronto.
Come on, will this be it?
We need to be level 63 for the Bronto saddle. Well, that doesn't matter. We're nearly level.
This is a trailer.
58.
Every time we've unveiled a new attraction, attendance has spiked.
That was awesome. Coca-Cola tea. Coca-Cola tea. And I didn't take any me, so me. How could this happen to me? I made by mistake.
Attraction so astounding that they'll capture the imagination. Well, this one,
baby. They love major berries.
This isn't Jurassic Park, this is Jurassic World. You muppet. No, I've gone off Jurassic Park and they're going to come up.
Jurassic. Do you have any major berries on him?
He does, he has loads. Thanks.
1 hour of welcome.
Jurassic World.
It actually is.
An hour.
Who would sit there and watch that? Splash, certainly wouldn't.
This is Jurassic Park. After this video ends, we're going to park. We're watching Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
It's Jurassic World. We'll watch them all.
Well, we probably won't.
No, we'll probably just watch Jurassic World, knowing us two. I'd watch them all.
These guys just made Joe Berry us for sure.
But these dinosaurs. Who doesn't like dinosaurs? All the people in this. I don't like dinosaurs.
You should do.
No, that's what the guys are gonna put.
Oh, he's eating.
He's eating. He's 21. Look what he's unconscious. Look at them teeth.
Me and Tom went to turn the camera and said, you would know we're not faking.
Because literally, he was over on Death Island. I said, man, I'm checking out this. Shot one narco, ran back, shot another, ran back, shot another. It took 5 hours and it took Iblistic Squid for a lower level, like 50. And we knocked him out with 5 narcos. We went bang, 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 bang. I shot him like loads of times and he went, Tom, just went and looked behind and was like, is he out? At least it was like day now, but I was like, wait, not that. Tom was in shock.
50 soundtracks.
What of?
Top 5 50.
I love this. Suicide Squad. We tamed it! You tamed a Bronto.
But
what should we call him? Bronto.
Is that a Star Wars?
It's not Star Wars, but it's good. Bronte Paul. Why, you guys got to name this.
Call it Bronte for now.
Bronte for now. How big? So guys, put a name in the description for what we call that Bronto. And put Bronte if you want it to stay like that. But if you don't, give the video a like. Put in the description what you want the name to be. This has been Tom's Ashishi. Peace out. Share love.